Sam, what are you doing? You shouldn't jump on your bed.
But why, Sarah? It's so much fun! Look, I'm flying! Up and down, up and down!
This is very dangerous. You can fall off the bed and hurt yourself.
Nah, it's going to be okay.
Five little monkeys jumping on the bed. One fell off and bumped his head. Mother called the doctor and the doctor said,
no more monkeys jumping on the bed.
Four little monkeys jumping on the bed. One fell off and bumped his head. Mother called the doctor and the doctor said, no more monkeys jumping on the bed. Three little monkeys jumping on the bed. One fell off and bumped his head. Mother called the doctor and the doctor said, no more monkeys jumping on the bed. Two little monkeys jumping on the bed. One fell off and bumped his head. Mother called the doctor and the doctor said, no more monkeys jumping on the bed. One little monkey jumping on the bed. One fell off and bumped his head. Mother called the doctor and the doctor said,
put those monkeys back to bed.
Five little monkeys jumping on the bed. One fell off and bumped her head. Mother called the doctor and the doctor said,
no more monkeys jumping on the bed.
Four little monkeys jumping on the bed. One fell off and bumped her head. Mother called the doctor and the doctor said, no more monkeys jumping on the bed. Three little monkeys jumping on the bed. One fell off and bumped her head. Mother called the doctor and the doctor said, no more monkeys jumping on the bed. Two little monkeys jumping on the bed. One fell off and bumped her head. Mother called the doctor and the doctor said, no more monkeys jumping on the bed. One little monkey jumping on the bed. One fell off and bumped her head. Mother called the doctor and the doctor said,
put those monkeys back to bed.
I'm sorry, Sarah. Now I know that my behavior wasn't good, and you were worried about me. I promise I won't jump on the bed anymore. Only on a trampoline.
I'm happy that you understood this, Sam. If you like jumping, kids, press the like button. And remember, don't jump on your bed. It can be dangerous.
Bye-bye, children. See you soon.